I spend all my time, you know, in the practice rooms practicing. I practice, played with my friend's electric violin. I killed a cockroach by jumping on it like a 10-foot leap.
Just your average black folks cussing out some guy telling him never to come back to the hood because he didn't pay up, probably. That's typical.
The last moments in Patterson lobby, as we'll be on our way off of GHB in 1 week from now. Any last thoughts? I'm talking or reminiscing about our last, you know, days in Patterson lobbies at night. Pretty boring.
I'm really sad about that.
Pretty sad. Okay, cool.